Scooby-Doo original movie starring the WWE superstars, The Undertaker, Triple H and Stephanie, Mr. McMahon, Paige and The Miz, Goldust, Stardust and Sheamus, Bella! Kofi Kingston, Lana and Rusev, and Los Matadores. Olé!
Welcome to the Muscle Moto X Off-Road Challenge.
Ladies and gentlemen, a new car has appeared.
The curse of Inferno is upon you.
Can we go someplace like less fighting?
And more foodie?
Mr. McMahon!
I have a feeling we haven't seen the last of that demon driver.
Hi, this is Marc Morrell from ToonBarn. And we're here at San Diego Comic-Con 2016, and we're talking about Scooby-Doo and WWE, Curse of the Speed Demon. And I'm here with Michael Luisi, who you are the WWE studio president, right?
That's right. That's right.
Cool. So how did you determine which WWE wrestlers you would have joining this film?
That's a great question. You know, when we make these movies, like when we did the first Scooby-Doo, we look to get a variety of fan favorites that are going to really elevate the entertainment value of the movie. So for this one, the choices were kind of easy, obviously, because there's so many great characters to choose from in WWE. So we work with the Warner Brothers team. We talk about who they like. We talk about who we like. And we really start that process right at the script stage so that we're building the script with an eye towards those personalities and how can we really, you know, create fun and family entertainment using those favorite characters for WWE.
And of course, fans of both are going to wonder, are you making any toys from this?
Oh, that's a great question. We certainly would like to, and we've had a number of conversations on that front, and I think there's a few irons in the fire right now. The challenge is always, it takes a long time to get that type of merchandising, you know, designed and produced. And so you've really got to get those commitments early. So that's always the challenge, is can we get somebody to see what we're doing at the script stage? Because if they have to wait to see the movie, it's way too late in the game. It's way too late in the game. So fingers crossed, a couple of those conversations we've had might lead to something fun after the release of the film.
And now, within the same Warner Brothers realm, is there a possibility of seeing more WWE with other content other than Scooby-Doo?
Absolutely, absolutely. We have we did a Flintstones movie already that fans can purchase right now, and we have a Jetsons one coming out for 2017. So we love the Hanna-Barbera universe, the Warner Brothers animation team loves the WWE universe, and we're always thinking about fun ways we can pair those characters together.
That's awesome. That's awesome.
Yeah.
Thank you very much for joining us on ToonBarn.
Absolutely. Appreciate it. Good luck.
Thank you.
All right, take care.
Thank you.
The great thing about doing the Scooby movies is it's the best phone call in the world you get to make to a WWE superstar, because every one of them just screams out loud. They're so excited when they hear they're going to do a Scooby-Doo, because it really does become a time capsule thing that generation after generation has grown up with Scooby-Doo, loves Scooby-Doo. So to be a part of that, I think is exciting for everyone, including me and Jay. So we've done two, and we would certainly love to do more, but that's going to depend on the fans. Show us if you want another one, and I think Jay would be definitely ready.
This is awesome!
Yeah. Let's join forces and win this race. I will use my share of the prize money to create the Undertaker's Puppet Jubilee. I like puppets.
Can the Scoobinator out-wrestle the Speed Demon?
You will both pay.
Or will the demon toss our heroes out of the ring?
Time for a new plan.
Is it go somewhere and hide?
That could work.
Scooby-Doo and WWE Curse of the Speed Demon. Look for it on digital HD, DVD, and Blu-ray.
The only time we stop is when the mystery is solved.
Well, we run away.